Yeah, thanks, sir. I think we are blessed to get this kind of project. It's extremely challenging to keep the religious sentiments as well as the realism. It should not be cartoony anywhere, so you have to be very serious. It's a tough task. He's a tough taskmaster. I'm sure my team will have a celebration tomorrow.
Because I won't be there now.
It's over. 3 o'clock in the morning, 4 o'clock in the morning, you just have a call for something. So it's a wonderful experience. I'm sure we'll have something for an animation industry also in India after this film.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
That's very important for us because we have been seeing Hollywood animations and somewhere we have tried to go close. I don't know. I think all of you are going to be the judge of how it goes. But
yeah, if Tintin, I'll just butt in. Tintin was made in about $300 million. This film is not even 0.07% of that cost. Not even 1%, less than 1%.
You are bringing my equity down.
And we've tried to match a quality which is far better. I mean, not as better, but very, very somewhere there, much to the percentage of the investment that we did. Yeah, that was one. And I would have wanted the actors who played the film to be here present before you. But to honestly tell you, they are omnipresent and they are here right with us now here. And without their blessings, this film could have never been made. Thank you very much, all of you. Your questions.
So we'll go ahead with the press questions.
Now that totally depends because I'm not allowed to. If you see this film in which you saw the shot of the gurus, Guru Gobind Singh Ji, he was not animated. He was just still. So I do not have permission to animate the gurus. I have shown in the film my guru, but only in still form. Now, there is a lot of huge public opinion which is saying that, why can't we do that? I think that's a call the Shiromani Gurudwara Prabandhak Committee has to take. And only then will I be able to do that if they allow me. But I would love to. Yeah.
What made you opt for making an animation film when feature films in Punjabi are creating record business?
As I said, that I think the whole process is about payback. I think it was time that I did something for I probably grew up on, and it was time to being a filmmaker. I thought the best way to do is make a film, and that's how it all came to me.
Hello, मेरा सवाल हरमन से यहाँ पे जी. सबसे पहले ये पूछना चाहेंगे कि जब चार साहिबजादे के बारे में आपके पिता ने आपको बताया तो आपका रिएक्शन क्या था?
To tell you honestly, my reaction wasn't that great because firstly it's animation, secondly he's tackling something which is a very very difficult subject, and I knew there would be a long process to get you know, various different permissions and you know, lots of due diligence to be done for this film to be made. But then that's pretty much why he's a father and I'm a son, and why I look up to him, because he takes up the challenge head on. And it's pretty much 3.5 years hence we are standing here, and from whatever I can see, I feel very very proud. And probably take cue from him and take it on from here and take life head on.
Actually, it's the first film ever in the history of Indian cinema to be made on Sikh history with the Guru's children. No film has ever been made till now on a subject like this.
Harry?
Yep.
Will you dub?
Harry Bhave se mera sawal hai. Zakir Sisodia from Makrana Magazine. Ye film banate waqt aapke liye sabse bada challenge kya tha?
History ko pura barkarar rakhna. और किसी भी इस फिल्म के ज़रिए किसी को भी कोई दुख ना पहुंचाना या हर्ट ना करना, ताकि हर चीज़ उतनी करेक्ट हो जो कि हिस्टोरिकली करेक्ट थी. बहुत मुश्किल था ये काम. हर लफ्ज़ में कुछ ना कोई मतलब गलत निकल जाता है, और एक बहुत लंबा और मुश्किल सफ़र था. तय किया.